You gotta do your own thing. But I don't feel like I'm anybody. And someone wants me to sign something, I'm like, sure. I don't exactly understand why, but I'll do it for you. I don't think I'm anything. I like to work. It's not about money or fame or anything. It's about activity and challenge. You have to go at it single-mindedly and let nothing get in your way. I like my backpack, a cup of coffee, and my itinerary and my passport, and I'm out of here.
I'm unnervingly polite, but I'm also capably violent.
Every damn person who said I wouldn't be anything, I'm crushing them every day. Everybody I had to endure every day into a powder. And I wish them no ill. I just wish to shine brighter. And if it burns my body to a crisp, I'm happy to go right now.
Some of the greatest thinkers, artists, architects, politicians, and other movers, shakers, and creators all over the world have come from very meager beginnings.
And I'm curious. And so I wake up every day like, let's go. Nothing moves fast enough for me.
And I'm 55. I just want to go and do stuff. I don't go home to anybody. I don't know what else to do. This is how I am.